Hi, everybody. It's John DePietro. I am at the FMCA event in Essex Junction, Vermont. I'm with two people from the Bay State, from Massachusetts. It's the Lamkin family, Mike and Deb. Deborah, welcome.
Thank you. Nice to be here.
What are you having fun with?
Oh, the people, the weather, checking out RVs. Good association. It's the best.
Great. So you see, there's seminars, there's entertainment, there's hot dogs, there's wine and cheese. Looks about a little bit for everything, Mike, huh? For everybody?
Yeah, there's quite a bit. I haven't taken in any of the seminars this time, but other events I have, and usually they're pretty good. I really liked Chicago last night.
They were good. Sometimes the cover band is better than the original. But nevertheless, what kind of motorhome do you have, and how long have you been in the lifestyle here?
We have an American coach, an American Eagle, and we've been RVing quite regularly since 2006, but did RVing probably since 2000.
And you're having fun with it?
Oh, absolutely. I strongly advise it to anybody. We've seen the entire country.
Right. Now, are you a traveler or are you a camper? You go places and stay for a long time, or do you like do one night in and one night out, or what?
Well, we usually leave our RV someplace and then fly there and do a trip or meander around the country and then end up back in New England in the summertime. So we stay and check out an area.
Great. Super. So it looks like you're having fun at this FMCA event. We want to thank you so much for taking the time to be with us. And let's go RVing. We'll be right back.